Yo. I say yo. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jermaine coming to y'all with another video, man. If y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and check out all the links down below in the description. And show your boy some support, man. We're gonna get straight into today's video. So, as you guys know, 2K is literally in an area of just, I feel like I'm gonna just say confusion. That's the first word that pops into my head. And the reason why I say confusion is simply because, you know, this is the best 2K that they've released in years. No one's debating that. Since 2K17, you could even say, because you guys remember 15, 16, and 17 were the prime years of 2K. Then we had 18, which was really terrible. We had 19, which was really terrible. Some people had fun on it for some odd reason, but there's no disputing the fact that that game was terrible because of the pushing glitches, the no contest on pure stretch fours. You know, there was a lot of things wrong with that game. The stats being inconsistent, which allowed pure locks to be able to shoot threes and do crazy things like that. Then you had 2K20, where even though we enjoyed the build system, and that was the, you know, the real birth of wagers, which was wagers was really lit. The gameplay on 2K20 was really bad because of, you know, hop steps were unguardable. You had dribble glitching. You know what I'm saying? You had post scores just being unstoppable. So that was the issue with 20. And we all know how bad 21 was. Both current gen and next gen was both two terrible games. 21 current gen, you only could use paint beats and playmaking shot creators. And then in 21 next gen, everybody was getting dunked on. There was no defense. Like, defense was literally non-existent. No real shot contest system. Which made 21 next gen really, really bad. And then now we're at 2K22, where people are having fun on current gen and next gen. But, you know, obviously current gen has had issues with the defense, and next gen has been a pretty good game for the most part. I'm trying to think if there's any, you know, there's been anything really poor about it. The only issue I've really had with next gen, the steal success was a little bit too high, I'm not gonna lie, but like we all know, the defense being able to be played is what makes the game better. So I really didn't have too much of a complaint about the defense, the steals to be exact, and the shooting. You know, the whites were going a little, and you know, it was going in a little bit too much, and I think 2K did a slight patch for that, so it's pretty much chill. But all in all, you know, people just aren't having that much fun on the game anymore, and these are just my essential thoughts, or just my normal thoughts on it. It's like, if you think about it, you know, a lot of the systems haven't really changed. Like the way how we earn badges, they did change it in the standpoint that, you know, you can earn your badges in the park. But let's be honest, when you're trying to grind a build and you're trying to get badges, no one wants to go to the park to have to get their badges, because it takes a while. And there are some badges that you cannot get if you're playing a certain playstyle on the park. You know what I mean? Like, there's specific things you have to do in order to get certain badges. And, you know, my career has become something that's just not that fun. A lot of people don't want to sit there and grind my career like how they used to. All of us used to have fun grinding badges in my career. Like 2K17, when you unlock that Hall of Fame badge, it was one of the best feelings. And then nowadays it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's just different. Also, I feel like in terms of content creators, and I myself is going through this, or I'm going through it right now, it's like, I'm not innovating enough, you know what I mean? Obviously this past month I haven't uploaded a lot. Obviously trying to understand how to balance work and doing YouTube at the same time, it's been a problem for me, which I will figure it out. So obviously for me, it's just consistency and being innovative and editing a lot better. You guys see my editing is nothing too crazy. I know how to edit, but I haven't been taking it to the extreme like how I should, in order to, you know, having people, or in order to have people wanting to come back to watch my videos. So in terms of content creators quitting and saying the game's not fun anymore, people saying that, people can say that all they want. This is the best 2K that's been released in years. You know what I'm saying? Am I gonna lie and say that it's not the same? Obviously it's not the same anymore, because, you know, a lot of us were a lot younger. You know, I'm still young, I'm 22, but at that time when I was playing 2K until like 6 in the morning with my cousin and my friends, is like, you know what I'm saying? Around those times I was like 15, 16, I was still in high school, you know, hadn't graduated yet, hadn't had to deal with real life experiences yet. You know, obviously you're dealing with real life experiences in high school, but you're still in high school, you know what I'm saying? You're still being basically taken care of. You don't have to worry about too many things. And now, you know, getting a little bit older, sometimes things do fade away a bit, but we have to give credit where credit is due. The game has been good nonetheless. Like I said, for content creators saying that they're quitting because the game's not the same, da da da, just make sure you're being creative and innovative. Make sure you're actually putting in the hours. Like, there's this YouTuber by the name of Zach 2, or I think it's Zach TV 2K or Zach 2K, something along those lines. He's like on a 100-day upload streak. That's dedicated crying. And he's grown a lot of subs over a short course of time. I remember he had less subs than me. I'm at 17K. He had less than that. And now he's at 23K. So it's all about consistency, how you edit, you know, how innovative you are. You know, do you have your own personality and things of that nature? And it can get better. You know, in terms of what 2K can do to make the game fun again. I mean, the game is fun right now, but it's like, I don't really know what else people want 2K to do. They've added seasons to where, you know, we're actually going to be able to play the game for the rest of the year. Oh, one thing 2K can do is actually make it difficult to get to level 40, because you can't have people hitting level 40 in the first couple of hours or in the first day. It's really weird. And it just hurts everybody at the end of the day, because for the streamers, it's going to hurt them, because, you know, they're not able to actually grind for a long period of time. They're just doing it over the course of like a day or two. And then after that, they're pretty much just playing the game because they already got level 40. So what else can they really do at that point? So, yeah, for me, you know, my overall thoughts on it is, you know, for the regular people that are just saying, oh, did the game not the same anymore? The game is the best it's been in a couple years. Chill out, relax. Make sure you're not hitting level 40 in one day. Same thing for the streamers, content creators, and all of that. Just make sure you guys are being consistent. I myself have to do this. Be consistent, be more creative, and be more innovative. You know, there's only so many build videos and jump shot videos you can make before people just don't want to see that anymore. People don't want to see the same build videos and the same jump shot videos and the same animation updates. After a while, it gets old, man. Pretty Boy Fredo was doing that a long time ago with his own twist to it. So if we're going to just keep doing it the same exact way, we can't expect to just blow up and get 100K anymore. Like, 2K is not that popular anymore. It's not at that peak like how it used to be, to where you could just upload videos and then eventually you would blow up. You have to do a lot more to blow up. And I would say for everybody else, you know, you have a passion to upload if you're playing 2K. Venture off into other things too. Like, I'm going to start my vlogging channel. You know what I'm saying? This is my gaming channel. I don't want to sit here and do gaming for the rest of my life. So I like creating content. Why wouldn't I make a vlogging channel? So y'all stay tuned for that. And then other than that, I would say y'all just keep your head up, bro. The game is good. You know what I'm saying? Don't make too much of it. And enjoy the seasons, bro. There's going to be a lot more seasons. So stay tuned and relax, man. But that's pretty much it, man. It's your boy, Jan Ranks. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Drop your comments down below. I want to hear what you guys have to say. And I'm out, y'all. Peace. Gang, they cannot do it like him. Nobody shooting like him. Gang, nobody doing like him. That nigga hate everyone cause he broke, and that's why nobody like him. Gang, SD Good Night talking this shit.